Aye, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Boom. Question, my children.
Master Kwame.
Mm-hmm.
A big kind. Many a man will embrace the dream hall. A big man will match a hole if he do a tree a brosa.
Uh-huh.
A full crew will be in Ukraine. The two of Bama will answer and fear me and sa any fan a trap. Na opening kwami ato abama o mfia nan se kona koya dwa pamma en se me ba ehuba hi anye ni ade na se mfia nsa ani musume nson ut mi ni ade so ani a 21 days na de ba ade 21 days no ano na udi ba ade yi ejimasa. What would you want to do? Headmasters and headmistress no. Asu bi eda o musu no, asu ni pa. Opani, u de reza wa u fi wa sora no pa. Na o ma mi mu ananya nsa. Ana nimpo. Na e bi anu mbe di ni sada no. Enya available for o how eda o so. Na headmasters ni headmistress ni. Eni ni pe mi ni nsi e wo. Obu wa ni suku ni, emo fi o ho 1500. Ejebe yin apa se emri dia no, akadia headmistress ni headmasters bo ni ade ni beye duma. Se ni beye emo France ni ni ye di, ni omo tina sun ade ye ye, ni omo ni abe ati se onu abu ni edu asare no. Ye bo mo de pa ni ade ma o. Enye yin ni se sa adia no so ni so ni so ni. Ye vidi su na ye tiswa mani beye amano sam. Opani masa kwame misreo misreka mbiye ndi manu kwa siboni sa ayi problem ni sa o hawi ebeda wache ono habu sobeka nukwa bedia tu capitation grant masa na sometimes three times ni ntiaye masa nye nupo this is assembly common fund three quarters ni ntiaye. And so, Nyareka they say, oh, I buy way you buy, no, Arias, no, and not to sell buy way, but in Arias, no.
Peace, FM.
National Health Insurance Scheme, and so on. Ayadia, M1 minor, M1 and put to M1 Duma, it is a pecan disu, na yetisu. Na, Namin Chadia, Master Kwame, Namin Chadia Pa, and Ra, Ayad Director General of Ghana Education Service, or your press conference, and Ra. Na nisa mwa kaa ini ina na edu wibon krata Ghanaian Times. Edi atu wamuha krata fan, etosu nai, krata fan nai. And someone, Director General of Ghana Education Service, MCF, Mr. Jacob Ko. Oka enu eda ha. Edi ka enu waka nise, emranu mahu kwa in, se chas for edicle schools closed. Na sa wu kamra pa ha. I only the Minister of Education and the one who wants to declare schools closed and so on. I know you're Mrasan, and I'm not sure answer. Okay, so I'm here.
We're going to make
Canada. Now, I'm going to make Canada. Master Kwame.
Brad, is with you.
On the issue of unpaid absorbed fees, Mr. Koss said that the senior high school subsidy amounting to 23.5 million had been paid for the first term of 2015-2016 academic year. On an acre. And at the time Charles went to press, another amount of 23.4 million meant for the payment of subsidy for the second term was ready to be disbursed to the schools, and that only the third term was outstanding. Mr. Jacob Kwok, Director General of Ghana Education Service. Or see, addressing the issue of feeding grants, he said that 2 million Ghana cedis has been paid and that payment for that of special schools for the third term was also being processed to be paid by the end of the term. Mr. Kwo said, regarding the request to increase the feeding fee of 3 cedis 30 pesos per student per day to a higher figure, he said the GES Council had taken a decision on their request and that will be taken care of at the beginning of 2016-2017 academic year, adding that reviews were done annually, not in the middle of the year. Mr. Kwane Kasayo. Touching on the issue of progressively free scholarships, an amount of 17.2 million Ghana cedis has been paid for the second term of 2015-2016 academic year, and that only the third term was currently outstanding and it was being processed to be paid before the term ends. On the issue of the Government of Ghana scholarships, he said that as of July 14, 2016, government released 45,088,380 Ghana cedis, $2 million, $808,758.04 euros, €283,608 for the second cycle claims for third term of 2015-2016 academic year. Mr. Kokey, Director General of Ghana Education Service. And you be Nukra now.
It's a school for the can be a mine.
Thank you. Okay, yeah. On Kasa, I'm going to be in the hole. On Kasa, I'm going to be But do on Nara, I'm going to be most of the payments are coming. Arias, the third term arias. And I'm a boy. Or no, Neka. Now, Miss Mibuana. Anna, Masa, medical can say arias. And your dear, a Hagana, my ye, papa, and your dear, say, a chinasi. And your dear, say, a ha, ubiara, so we are, or a woofo, Master, send ye school qua. Kebia, ka ye would be no, eh? Ka quenya ya, mudia, my, Master, crammy privilege, that would ya mind, say, better name, make it be. Kebia, come on, my inside privilege. School kunti eno hie ni basu ti mi beye doctor school kunti no hie ni gbogbro ni ba eti member of parliament so eti school no ye tool for improving for social equalization school ye tool for the advancement and development of any society it ye ni se ye di school wagro at the same time ye di school no beye npp ndc ni ema nukure yira wo mu a mya yi. Just be too honorable, not honorable, because I'm just a school, and you're seeing a baby. And I'm going to Ghanaian time CBI mechanic, and he's honorable.
But in a way, I did you.
Huh?
How would I be? Madam Yanini. Ah, Yantiana, I minister, Abeka, say you be pure subsidy. President Bowers in realignment. You see, you force you pure subsidy.
Until,
I say it's a headmaster's. They don't know what they are saying. What if they are standing from 2011?
We are not
going
to answer.
Once the second
term, you have
until they come back.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Who power? So, friend Minister of Finance, anytime. And this is an agenda sky inquiry. Oh, yeah, no problem. What time? Oh, no, Michelle. That's a one, yeah.
Why? So I will meet who were you to Debbie? I mean, my dear, with your parliament. Understand the workings of parliament first.
I want to make more public accounts.
Please, please. Yeah, the public account again. I audit report. Is that not enough? Listen. I mean, so, oversight. You know. Mm-hmm. That is why we have the sector committees.
Oversight and then quit.
Oh, wait. Look at this.
Maza, oversight and then quit.
Can you allow me?
Let me know me what me tell
my mother. Ah, mami titi, mami tro. Tell me tro. Me ti to mami tro. Now ti as we are now for what pun. And just obi tie wa. Won ze dress are seriously. Won ze no kan use wa stress. Mami tro, mami tro. Mami tro, mami tro. Mami
tro ti. Tell me.
Set audit report le je eba at the thing end. Ye use scan ni na ewe. Ano ye post. But was at the process na ye use budget.
Honorable, you bet.
Eh the obeba,
obeba. Question. Because we are by an issue attending. It is when you put an urgent question, the Minister of Education might have to come
off,
to answer
off,
questions.
My culture was winning what happened to my
Minister.
I went to the
Minister.
Okay.
My main cabal.
Honorable.
My main cabal. Achimata school. Achimata school. I'm feeding grants the first time in Abu.
Man, I'm making a cozy, I can have business.
I said I'm a boss school back.
I'm
being most unfair as the host.
You read, you read.
Let me show you.
Most unfair.
Director General of Ghana.
So,
yes,
so because Director General.
Kwame, you shouldn't be there, man. Director General of Ghana Education Service. I said, you're first term. Second term, we are processing, we are in the process of paying. And look how we are. You are saying it as if you said, you are Director General and the kind of what?
Quasi.
Meanwhile, you are saying the same thing as what
Quasi.
Director General is saying. Quasi. Why can you do that? Can you do
Quasi. That? Quasi, yes, now you calm down and listen to me.
Yes, I'm listening to you.
You read, said Director General say, the chair first term.
Yeah.
Aka second term, me third term.
Yeah.
Me babe me intervention. Me say, Honorable Ye Community. Achimota School. Me say, you are here.
First term.
Kwesi, what is your anger about? What is your anger about?
No.
What is being so unfair as a host?
No,
Kwame, because I'm going to say, I can't tell them.
No, so what is, Kwesi,
that is why, Kwesi, so what is unfair about me as a host?
That unfairness is to create the impression.
Which impression, Kwesi? The impression is created in your mind.
In my mind.
Yes!
But impressions created in the
fantastic! So it is your impression.
Impressions are always
created. What can your idea say? See, question to you. What can your idea say? See, I said, Director General, see. Yeah, to your first term.
Yeah.
Then the process of paying second term and third term.
Yes.
And I honorably interject, he said, or chair processes. That's honorable, your community. I mean, both school back, Achimata school. Yeah, to your first term.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm supporting what you're saying, and yet you come out to say, I'm being unfair. Come on, Gizzy.
No, problem.
In your mind, you probably thought that I was speaking against what you read. Anything I'll pass our conclusion.
In fact, that is what I thought.
But don't think like that. So don't think like that.
Please,
don't think like that. Unfair host. Which unfair host? Which unfair host?